Hi guys, so today I'm going to teach you guys how to make this clicky and stretchy slime. It's really simple to make because you only need three ingredients. All you're going to need is light drop, bottle of glue, shaving foam or cream. You're also going to be needing a container and a mixing tool. So let's get started. For step one, you're only going to be needing a bottle of glue and your container. So just take your bottle of glue and pour how much glue you want. So I'm gonna pour that amount. For the second step, you'll be only needing shaving foam and your container with the glue. So you take your shaving foam or cream and pour just some of it inside and start mixing. So after stirring, now we're gonna do step three, which is taking your eye drop and putting 5 to 6 drops inside the slime. I'm gonna add 3 first and then continue with the rest. So after stirring for a few minutes, it should start to clump. But mine didn't clump very well, so I'm just gonna put 2 more drops. And you stir it. If it clumps, like mine, then you could start putting it on the floor and start playing. So after it starts forming like this, we can just place it on the ground. If your slime is too sticky like mine, just add a couple more drops of eye drop and continue stirring. Then you should see it isn't gonna be sticking to your hands. But there's one problem: if you add more eye drop, it will be kind of rubbery and break easily. So if yours is like that, you're just gonna add more shaving cream. Now I'm gonna be adding the shaving cream because it's a bit too hard. You don't have to add so much like me, but like if you want to, you can. But you see, if you add too much, it will be a bit melty, like mine. I put a lot, but once you continue mixing it, it won't be melty anymore. So after I put the shaving cream, it turned really pokey and stretchy. So hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you want more of these kinds of video, make sure go to comment section down below and type why you want it and leave a like on this video. So hope you enjoy. Bye.